Good
Hey, why you gotta copy me like that?
I just woke up and a great server just came on.
My daddy?
Listen.
Are you my daddy?
Listen, Rocky, keep quiet, dude. Do all this. I don't wanna be rude to you. Alright?
Oh, that's...
Listen, there's a red room inside every single house. Alright? You can go there. This is the community room. You go there every night to have a great time. Alright? There's no role claiming whatsoever except hinting. And you can lie in hinting, so it's okay to hint in a lie. But you can never say, I am this. Alright?
Okay.
So that's one of the things. You guys should choose your abilities first, then go to the red room, because I don't want to chase everybody in the red room to tell you what it is. Alright?
Wait, what do you mean choose an ability?
You don't say
choose an ability. Like,
like choose what class I want to be.
Yeah, if you have have something, if you have ability, use it. If you cannot, if you don't want to use it, don't put it in.
Oh, okay, okay, I got it. Okay, that's what you mean.
How'd they get in?
All right.
They use magic.
Like doors locked. How did?
Yeah. Sure, why not?
Full body.
Hey, Matt.
See.
Hold on. Damn.
Oh, the what?
Every word you say is cut up by life.
All right, let me start with hold on. Number three, last night, right? There's a big ass globe on you, and you got protected last night. All right. Also, this Cthulhu struck last night, and number one and two, you got struck by Cthulhu. You're not allowed to say anything but gibberish.
But you don't have VR,
and you vote against yourself.
No high five.
Nope.
Nope. All right. Stop using.
All right. Okay. Number four. Last night it was a very fucking the best night for your life. All right. Okay. Someone drags you into their, sex dungeon, smacks you in your ass, let you go. All right. But the problem is, when you noticed it, there was a knife sticking from your belly. So he stabbed you while you're gone. But the problem is, you kind of crept back to your house, but the werewolves were there, house welcome party.
Ooh, what? Yeah. Oh, damn.
So you got killed twice.
Wow. Massacre. Wow. That's a massacre.
Oh, wait.
Wow.
Hold on.
Wait, what am I?
I'm gonna go after some sort of protection.
Beast, right?
Tokuyami. No,
Lady Beast. Beast? Wanna go Beast?
Back with
the pole. Beast.
Not the Beast! Not the Beast!
The
Beast. Okay, let me put that back in. I just need to. Yeah, there you go.
Not the Beast! Not the Beast!
Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh no, it is
bad.
Kill the person who has nothing to do with the game. All right. Number eight. Feeling good, right?
Yeah.
All right, number eight.
He's an Aries.
Last night, a pantsuit wolf came to your house and snicked the shit out of your pants.
Trying to stop with some boy. He's an Aries.
What kind of rules are these?
Yeah. Pantsuit wolf is an asshole. What could you do? You stole your panties, and now you're not allowed to vote but yourself. You're only
alright, I'm grabbing this dice. This dice is now mine.
Alright.
What the hell?
So I guess, I guess that's it, guys.
Yay.
Right. Okay. Hi, everybody.
You have half the talk to talk about shit that you got.
Wait, never mind. Shit. Okay. Let's see.
Oh, no, also.
Fuck.
Wait, is it accusation time?
Of course, all three. It's accusation time, I guess.
Oh, you can't
like
do it
we...
on me because
yes,
I
we...
just joined.
I want to just accuse you.
Bro.
No. I just joined.
For no reason, because
don't
of that.
Be fair.
I just joined too. I just joined too.
I'm not going to do it to you. If you're not going to do it to
okay,
me,
fair
I'm
enough.
Not going to do it to you.
Okay, fair enough.
Because I want to have a head start this... also.
Nope. So who... Freak. Are we gonna vote? Nope. Isn't it the second night, actually?
Hey, Sans, dude.
Okay.
You know anything happened last night?
Cha.
Cha.
Be careful not to have hackers in this world, because I've had my experience with some.
Oh yeah, it was like some weird name with the two stars on the side.
Yeah. Number.
All right, everybody, time's out. You can try to vote.
Who are we voting for? Someone voted for
that
one up there.
Guy. That
should I vote
guy.
For one?
Boca, Lady Boca. Come down here. Come down here real quick.
Somebody voted exactly. One. I'm gonna vote one. I'm voting one because someone else voted one.
I can only speak gibberish.
I don't know why. I just saw someone vote one. I just voted one, you know?
I don't know exactly, so I'm just gonna press this. I don't have any judgment against anyone, so.
Yeah, no, yeah.
Because number 9 is not playing.
I just voted for the one who had the most, because why not, I guess.
Yeah.
Oops, I'm bored.
You can abstain the first night, by the way, guys. You don't have to.
I'll give him getting you confused to be able to play more.
Okay, I guess
number
majority
one, I only
is...
can speak gibberish.
Oh my goodness.
Having fun? Are you doing well?
I guess.
Oh. Alright, number one, you're getting accused of being a dirty, nasty furry. What's your defense?
Are you a furry?
furry.
Yeah, death.
Death.
I've never heard of a Bantu war wolf before, though.
They got Cthulhu, so they cannot speak that correct.
Rest in pepperoni. Galaxy, can you confirm this?
Rip. Rest in pepperoni.
I confirm as a dirty fur.
What did you do, Malaga?
I am, because I'm
Minecraft. Guys, let them speak. Let them speak.
Here, write with this. Write with the pen.
No, they can't speak, but they're gibberish, but alright.
You can write if you can't speak.
Yeah, they don't have a lot
of
time,
so... Is this Hangman?
I don't know,
Is it Japanese?
We gotta play Hangman, man. If we win, we hang them.
Gibberish. I have no idea.
That looks like Japanese language, or Asian.
No, it's
just
gibberish.
Just like gibberish. This is literally just gibberish.
It's sad.
Alright, everybody.
I say we spare them.
I say.
No, because that's how they do it tomorrow.
They literally
can't say
like. Okay, so
they can't defend themselves.
Everyone else wants to spare. Everyone else wants to spare some sparing.
It's not really. It's probably not fair because they can't say anything. They can't say shit.
Because we can get on to the
I don't even know my card yet.
Tragic.
Oh, sorry, he would have been spared anyway.
I don't even know my card.
Go to your room.
Alright, everybody wants them to say. So, yes.
So that was kind of pointless. That was completely pointless.
To be honest. Alright, let me get this zappy zap zap real quick.
Marshall, right, they kicked me out, bro.
That's about it for tonight. You guys can go to sleep because it's the first night. You only vote once.
Sorry, I can't.
Alright.
No, how nice. Let me take a photo of this. If I keep on clicking, then it will just go like frames. Oh, that's beautiful. Let me see it. Why are you pointing to me? Why? They just look back down. It's like.
Shit! I was fucking Cthulhu'd.
I know, that's why I was defending
you.
I
swear you.
Fuck you, you wanted to kill me. You thought I was a dirty furry, you bastard.
What is this?
Give me your mic.
Just join here. Just
what way. Even asked for me? I... Wait, never mind. I'm gonna go back to my room and use the bathroom.
I might call the person that's the host and it will sort everything out, okay?
Galaxy, I don't trust you for shit. I was the Cthulhu. I couldn't defend myself. You were gonna prosecute an innocent person,
hey, everybody.
Really? Who was freaking, like, and
just
crazy,
joined.
Really?
I don't know. I just clicked randoms at start and all.
Hey, Thad, I'm everybody. You...
Question, you guys looking against disability people? Huh? I had a speech impediment.
I'm
you were
one.
Gonna vote for me.
We had a lisp. How dare you?
I know.
It's okay. It's
group.
Okay. We're gonna do you tomorrow.
I usually go crazy at night.
It's gonna be more perfect.
What?
It's gonna be fixed.
Mm.
It's gonna
I'm
be fixed.
Only one.
I don't know.
Wait.
You know, I just came here to make new friends.
So the
you know,
host might come in here and see what's going on. Why is there so much people
the game
here?
Is mainly survival of the fittest.
This is
the
show
game.
Wait, see ya.
Because she's always in our
outside.
We're like not
know.
Able
yeah.
to speak at all.
No,
see,
yeah,
I'll be your friend.
You can't speak. You can only speak gibberish.
Extend long. See ya. I'll be your friend.
That's a nice
stick.
Thank you, Tokiyami. Thank you.
Yes.
All right. So, what's this Cthulhu thing all about?
If you're here with Cthulhu, you can only speak gibberish. You can't speak English. You can't.
You can't speak it, or you're not allowed to speak it.
You're not allowed to speak it.
Not allowed to speak English.
Okay.
Okay. I'm speaking gibberish.
Usually you have to say like either one word or something, but
are you speaking gibberish?
Whatever they choose.
No.
Okay,
some,
guys.
Some people use hard
mode.
Also,
edit
the phone. Can you help with the snapdragon? I'm not gonna dance
still
about all the stuff so I can bust.
Why is there so much people here?
Yeah. I know. That's the community room. Everybody goes in it.
Oh.
Hello.
Yeah, I told you.
I thought it was
go,
one,
go back to your house. Some
I thought
of you.
There
I
was
need,
only
I need
one
some of you,
choice
right?
or two choices.
I need some of you,
just
so I need to go back
the people off. That you need.
Hmm.
Alright. What is this place?
This
it's
is the Cthulhu, a place where you only speak gibberish. So, one word.
No, it's not.
What?
This is the party room.
The party room?
If you get Cthulhu, that means... No, if you get Cthulhu,
okay.
Cthulhu you can pick what your paradise is. So, like, paradise was gibberish. So, you could be stuck saying, I'm a werewolf. That's what you could be stuck saying.
I'm
but
a
she was stuck saying, gibberish.
Oh, yeah, you were saying gibberish. Oh, are you, like, Cthulhu
yeah,
or something?
I was Cthulhu.
Cthulhu Jr.?
No.
Oh.
No, I got hit. Wait, Cthulhu. Cthulhu hit.
It's either.
I can only speak.
It was either Cthulhu or Cthulhu Jr., you know?
You know.
Well, anyway, I was fucking innocent and I was getting prosecuted, so.
If I get
I don't
hit,
know,
I'm
one,
one
of Mike,
you know,
I'm voting
like,
one.
Good day, Mike. The rest of my whole life.
I just went with everyone. I don't know,
dude.
Right.
She's like, she's like, nah, I'm not sticking around for this.
Man, this game is going perfect.
Well, I'll be heading back. I have a choice I need to make.
Can't. Number 15, gotta go home.
Gay.
Number, Malaga, I need you back at home.
That's a beautiful wallpaper. to do. I just do this. Just him. Minecraft Steve, take me by the biome, the lion. Don't you understand? Oh, Minecraft Steve. Oh, Minecraft Steve, the creature's a block, isn't it? Stoking up the first of the land.
Number 15, you're, for Dugaka to loot. So tomorrow morning, you're only gonna say, harder, daddy. Oh, sorry, yes, daddy.
Okay.
Yeah, I know, you're gonna say yes, daddy.
Oh, darn. Dang it. And also with that skin, oh no. Kaluthu hits me. How to speak gibberish? No. Mm.
hide my avatar. Hide.
If you know how to do it. Oh, this motherfucker's trying out the door. This motherfucker's crazy.
Hmm?
Yo, you crazy.
Oh. Alright, people.
I'm back here.
Rocky, alright.
Hold on, I'm checking back. Hold on.
This guy is my assistant, and that's him. Assistant? Oh,
yeah.
Assistant.
Hey, assistant.
Harder.
Alright, let me tell you something, guys. Let's start with 15 and 16.
Oh god, 15, yes, 16. That's 16, not me.
16, you got Cthulhu. And you can only say harder for the rest of the day.
Harder.
Number 15 is another prodigy because he can only say.
I want a pillow.
Yes, daddy. For the rest of the day.
But yes, daddy. Oh my god.
That's not the case, guys. That's never the fucking case. You know why? Because number 15. Hold on. Number 15. Woke up yesterday with a big. Muscular, hairy, you know, golden knight in front of his house, protecting his glorious butt cheeks. Also,
I thought it was gonna be a werewolf.
The problem is, there's a bigger problem that the jailer last night snuck up behind the, you know, the big, muscular, hairy, golden guy and smacked number 14 on the ass and told him, hey, go, girl. And yeah, he lived. Number 14 with a lot of shit.
Am I dead? All right. I can't tell.
No, you're alive. Oh. You're alive.
Oh.
Alright.
Harder.
My ass seems sore.
11.
God damn it, harder.
Listen, number 11, I am sorry, but after the jailer went back, the werewolf recovery is fucking taken out. You know. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh,
they
no.
Chopped
no.
The off. Rest in peace.
No.
Alright.
No.
Hey.
Yes.
I know.
She's escaping. Get her. She's escaping.
All right.
Jesus,
Daddy.
All right, number 11.
Jesus. Yes, Daddy.
All right. Because. Last night, I didn't tell you about this, but there's a thief around, and that thief could not steal that guy's ability. You know that?
Oh.
That's weird. Oh, yeah. He couldn't suck, because he doesn't have teeth. He's a fucking junkie. I don't know about him. Anyway, where was it? Yeah, number 5, your panties got stolen. You only can
vote
against yourself of shame.
Yes, Daddy.
Alright. Number
yes,
one. Last night,
Daddy.
I'm
just kidding.
A big orb that reflected anything that happened to you.
Thank you.
Okay, pretty dope for the night. Alright, that's the announcement. You guys have a great time discussing everything.
I'm fucking coming to your ass. You mess with speakers, you mess with me, shit, no.
Anyway, guys,
I trust you fully. You have my full
night.
Trust.
Also, you need to choose your ability. If your ability can be chosen before you go to the bread room, alright?
Alright, Eda, Mr. Class Rep, what were you doing last night?
Thank you.
I might actually remove the red room. It's too much hassle.
I do, I have a lot of cocaine.
Why did you not come to the red room at all?
Oh,
I did.
Okay.
Yeah, you came. Why were you there, huh?
I can't think of any more other words for cocaine.
Who's number...
What do you mean, you don't know? Everybody's
candy.
There except
for you. Number 9 crashed.
To be fair, he's never played this game. He probably didn't even see the door there.
Why the...
Wow. Guys, I crash. People that are watching this video, we crashed. That's the thing. I crashed. Oh boy. Let's get back in the game, shall we? Let's go back in, guys.
Faye, we'll go to accusing or discussion.
Dry.
No. I'll give you all some time to talk.
Yeah, but Galaxy is in there. Galaxy needs a head.
Then we have accusing.
It's Minecraft Sayori!
Whoever is up here, and if they do not stop talking while the mod is talking, they will be muted.
Okay.
Chaz, sit down!
Why the post?
Okay, this must be the right map. Okay. Let's come back in it.
Okay, Galaxy, go in. Who else play?
I crashed. Sorry.
I was just like,
I need you to increase your safety levels and reclaim your house, please. In the mailbox.
I can't.
No, I did you. I just kind of
cannot. All right, let me reset that dashboard. Shit, let me do that.
I can get you.
What about now?
Hey.
Also, reclaim your house.
I don't know. I couldn't see, but I got crashed out.
Those okay, assholes. Reclaim your house. Reclaim your house. The box is still there.
My box isn't there, I can't see mine.
Oh, fuck me. I will unhouse myself. Yeah.
Remember, don't ever do that thing again, because it lagged me so much and it crashed the moon.
Yeah, I got mine the crash. They came out of nowhere and just crashed me.
Yeah, you need to step up your...
Yeah, what should I have turned on? Should I have, like, shaders turned on or what? I mean, because I don't want to, like, have it to where I can't even play the game, you know?
Hi.
But, I mean, I hate those assholes, too. Also, I haven't got my mailbox.
Oh, shit. My game crashed. My game crashed,
too. Mine, too. There was a crash.
Thanks for the Saturn, assholes.
Oh, boy. Here we go.
Wait, do I already own my house? No, I still don't have my house, Jotaro.
Hold on a second.
I think there's
a hacker.
Yeah, there was a hacker. He came around and crashed us from behind. Here we go
again. All right, I think just add me as a friend, guys. I can resume the game because I think he's in here.
Bye. He's in there. I think.
Again. This game ain't gonna start, so that's it. That's all I have today. How boring is that?
Hey, who's Malaja? Who's Malaja?
Sorry for everything. Sorry for all the mistakes and everything.
Okay, number 7 is Malaja?
I hope there's a game we can do. Anyway.
If anything happens again, I got good friends, so I can...